Sani bonani and welcome to Wisdom X Magazine. Imina ke ingane yamakhehla amadala, amakhehla amakhulu, amakhehla amahle. If you're watching for the first time, welcome or welcome. In this channel, we're all about sharing wisdom, healing and sharing light for the world to become better. So I want to talk about candles, and I just specifically want to share the candles that I am currently praying with. Amakhandlela wama colors. You must be shown amakhandlela wama colors, because if you can't just pray with any other candle, you know, you don't want to confuse the spirit, and you know, ukuthi you can pray bese kanti abantu bakini bathi cha 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 cha, why are you praying with this particular candle? We didn't say you should pray with this particular candle. So kahle kahle into engizama ukuyichaza ukuthi la makhandlela uma ukukhuleka ngamakhandlela, you ukhulekisa isimo osuke ubhekane naso into kumele bayazi. So you don't just pray with any candle. You need to be shown, especially the colored candles. You need to be shown those candles. So I just want to share the candles that I'm currently using. So currently I am using a white candle. So a white candle, ngikhanyisela wonke amathonga, ngikhanyisela zonke iingilosi ngalo mangililayita. So this candle represents purity, clarity, nje konke okukhanya, konke okumhlophe nje kucace nje kucace. With this white candle, it's all for purity, all for light and ukukhanya in my life. And the second candle that I am currently using, it is the yellow candle. I am using the yellow candle. Why am I using a yellow candle? A yellow candle, a candle lesithunywa. So to the people who are beginners when it comes to isithunywa, I would recommend them to start with a white and a yellow candle. Why ngizothi white and yellow candle? A yellow candle, ikhandlela labaphansi, ikhandlela lesithunywa sakho, ikhandlela leyingilosi. Kangangokuthi if you can't sleep at night, you can literally use this candle. Why I said it's a candle, like pray ngalo, and then ulekele likhanye ubusuku bonke if you cannot sleep. And we all know ukuthi hey, when we live in the township siyagadla, but ugadla even everywhere, like even when you're in the burbs, if umoya mubuya uyakufuna uzokufuna, and ngeke uzulale nje, uzozibona nje ungakwazi ukulala, u-restless, unama insomnia, because you hear a lot of people talking about it, insomnia, I can't sleep. That is the time when you need to pray, and you should use a yellow candle and pray with it, and ulikhanyise likhanye nje ubusuku bonke, uzobona uzothola ubuthongo obuhle obumnandi, uzuphuphe nokuphupha. And lastly, ikhandlela ebengiboniswe lona kileni ukuthi awukhuleke ngale khandlela, because of before ngizokhuleka ngale khandlela ni bengikhuleka ngamakhandlela awu-3 amhlophe. Just nje praying with those three candles. But as I was busy praying with those three candles, they were like, the spirit in me was like, phakamisa ikhandlela eliyelo. Ngaliphakamisa because of, for some reason, bengingasakhoni nokulala ebusuku nje. Thole ukuthi la kumele abantu abadala bangifikele khona, hayi bo, ngiyaphazanyiswa. So ke ngaphakamisa ikhandlela eliyelo. But recently I was shown to phakamisa a blue candle. Kumina leli khandlela, yes, a lot of people bathi ikhandlela lasemanzini, but kumina leli khandlela liphakamisa iy'dalwa zakhabo mama. Ngiziphakamisela leli khandlela. But I remember at church, ne, I remember when I was being sasonto, bangitshela ukuthi abantu bakhabo mama, they are complaining and they are saying mina emakhandle candle angisiphakamisi isibani sabo. Ngabe ngayibuza ukuthi hayibo angiphakamisi isibani sabo. So kwakudlula umoya-ke esontweni, bathi siyacela-ke emakhandleleni wakho yenza abantu ukuthi ube nekhandlela elinjani eli blue. So bengiliyekile mina ikhandlela eli blue ngingasakhuleke ngalo, kodwa lingifikele futhi emaphupheni, kuthiwa phakamisa sona lesi sibani esi blue, cause kuningi ekumele kulunge esayidini lakhabomama. So into engifuna ukunichazela yona, abantu bangasho ukuthi hey, amakhandlela leli khandlela lemali leli khandlela lani leli khandlela lani, cha 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 cha. Into ekumele niyazi ukuthi uma sikhuleka ngamakhandlela, especially those colored, amakhala ahlukile, sisuke sikhulekisa isimo, kunesisimo obhekene naso. Ngoba mina mangakutshela ukuthi kuningi sengiboniswe kona, and leli khandlela liblue engiliphakamisayo linezindaba, linezindaba. Ufuna ukuthi ulibheke nakahle, uyalibona namanje linezindaba leli khandlela. Yalibo, ngikhuleka ngalo kodwa uyalibona ukuthi linjani? Ha, linezindaba. Kodwa-ke angeke ngize ngiyikhulume lezo y'ndaba, kodwa linezindaba. So kulokolo ngikhuleka, 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 ngicela iNkosi, ngicela umvinqi ukuthi angenelele, angenelele kulezi ndaba, kulobu nzima leli khandlela elichazayo, elikhiphayo ukuthi kunje, 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 kunjalo nje. So amakhandlela, ngiyaphinda, amakhandlela wamakhalakhala, amakhandlela esiwasebenzisa mangabe ukhulekisa isimo. Kanti futhi uma uyingane yesithunywa uyaboniswa amakhandlela okumele uwasebenzise, ngoba ngizobe ngisebenzisa, asithi ngisempini angikhuleki ngekhandlela elibomvu, kodwa ngizophakamisa ikhandlela eliyelo, ngiphinde ngiphakamise ikhandlela elimhlophe. Ngeliyelo ngiphakamisa isithunywa sami ukuthi sihlezi nje sivika, 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 sivika. Ngelimhlophe nje ukuthi ukulokolo kuhlezi kukhanyile, ngicacelwa. But la amanye amakhandlela kube kuthiwa, because I also had another gym where bekumele ukuthi ngikhanyise ikhandlela eli-green. Kwathiwa ikhandlela eli-green mina ikhandlela lamandla, ngiliphakamise nje ngikhuleke ngalo, nje ngibuyisa isimo sami samandla. Hayibo, ngangikhuleka ngalela khandlela eli-green. Hayibo, ngangizizwa nami ukuthi hayibo, ngisemandleni, ngisemandleni. Ngiyalibuyisa kwezinye iy'nsuku, kodwa akusiyi ukuthi kumele ngikhuleke ngalo njalo 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 njalo. Cha 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 cha, hhayi ukuthi kumele ukhuleke ngalo njalo. Into wena kumele ukuthi uyazi ukuthi uma sikhuleka ngamakhandlela sikhulekisa izimo, maybe ufuna ukuthi impilo yakho icace, uthole i-direction ngempilo yakho, you start with your white candles. And I also say add a yellow candle, start with the white and yellow candle. Ulokolukhuleka. Uma lingafuneki eliyelo, uzochazelwa, uzotshelwa ukuthi cha, liyeke, uqhubeke ngelimhlophe. But a white candle lihle, because of ukhanyisela zonke iy'ngelosi, ukhanyisela wonke amathonga, akwazi ukufika kuwena akuchazele. Kanti futhi iy'khathi ezinhle zokukhuleka, it's 3 a.m. and 12 o'clock midday, or 12 wasebusuku in the midnight. But mina I prefer 3 a.m. in the morning and 12 midday uma ukhona ekhaya. Ngalezo y'khathi iy'ngelosi ziyalalela, ziyalalela iy'ngelosi, ziyalalela iy'ngelosi, ziyalalela iy'ngelosi, and there are miracles. Like lezo y'khathi ziyasebenza. U-3 a.m. ukhuleka, 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 ngoqeda ukhuleka ubuyele uyilalele. Kukhona nje ozokubona, uzodlalelwa nje ifilimu, uphinde ubuye futhi ngo-12 o'clock buqhuleka, ukhuleka, ukhuleka. Hhayi, ngiyakutshela, uzobuwazi-ke manje ukuthi ayeyeyeyeye, kunje 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 empilweni, empilweni yakho, empilweni ikhaya lakho, umndeni wakho wonke uphelele. Kanti-ke uma uyingane yesithunywa, wena-ke usuke ukhethiwe ukuthi ukhulekise izimo. Njengami mina esikhathini esiningi akudingeki ukuthi ngilobola ngithi yo baba mina cha, kumele ngikhulekise abantu, kumele ngikhulekise izimo, kangangokuthi nanangamakhandlela engiwasebenzisayo kunezimo engizama ukuyihaqa, kunezimo engizama ukuyizilungisa. So nawe uma uboniswa ikhandlela kusho ukuthi kumele ulisebenzise lizokusiza esimweni esikanje nakanje nakanje. Uma uphiwa nje ikhandlela, kukhona abathi khuleka khuleka ngale khandla, kukhona abazama ukukunqoba, kukhona abazama ukukunika kona ngalelo khandlela. Colored candles, you don't just use them for fun. Awuwasebenzisi nje ngoba ayasetshenziswa. Cha 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 cha, you need to use them because you are given them. Awukwazi nje uma uzibhikela ukuthi hayi ngizothatha eli-green ngithathe eli-pink. Cha, mara ngaleso sikhathi leso you need clarity in your life, you need direction, but you're praying with the wrong candles. Ukhanyise ibani ezi-wrong. Yiko-ke abantu bakini bangeke baze baphendule noma iy'nkilo sezizokumangalela ukuthi hayi bo, hayi bo, lo uthini kuthina, wayakhanyise lesa sibani, asikho kahle lesa sibani. So a white candle and a yellow candle, for me, I'm saying it's your starter pack. Then you will add these other candles if you have to, if you must add them, and then they will give you clarity. Stop generalizing, uthathe yonke information yabantu bazokutshela ukuthi ikhandlela lemali, ikhandlela nenhlanhla lokuceba la. Cha 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 cha, let abangini, let God guide you in these candles. Ngaloko luthi ikhandlela lemali, loko luthi ukukhulekisa imali ngaleli khandlela. Ake sikhuleni bantu, sikhulekeni, sivuleni iy'nhliziyo masiyokhuleka, sinikezele masiyokhuleka. Yilapho-ke uzowabona amandla omkhuleko. I love you so so much guys. Akube ubumbano, akube umzwano nothando ngaphakathi kwamakhaya wenu. Mina-ke ingane yamakhehla amadala, amakhehla amakhulu, amakhehla amahle, ngithi I love you so much guys.